Hello guys, welcome to my channel. It can't be denied that the reviews return to our screens was the much needed daily drama that everybody needed. Before the primary episode aired, since the favorite telenovela took an opportunity from screens thanks to a schedule breakdown brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic, the show proved that it still has the thing after trending long after airing their return episode. But before the show could even air, the lead character Lindiwe Dikana, which is played by Cindy Dlatu, had already started trending. Her name was prompted abreast of the trend list after a trip to ask between Lindiwe Dikana and therefore the Queen's Harriet Cause, played by Connie Ferguson, who would you choose to fight for? While many trips commented that Harriet got away with her husband, that many felt that the comparison was disrespectful to Madlatu. So guys, the comment made it clear that Lindiwe's character is formidable and may be a statement to the previous Mubango actress acting ability. Cindy was provided a well-loved to be hated character that currently doesn't have a comparison anywhere on television. So guys, please comment down below that, do you agree on that? Thank you guys for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video, and most importantly, hit the notification bell so that you do not miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.